You! I'll let you in on a great multiplication strategy. Did you know you can use addition to help you multiply? Okay, let's say you have the problem 6 times 10. You can add 10 6 times to find the answer. 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 equals 60. Great strategy, right? Or you can multiply 6 groups of 10. 6 times 10 equals 60. This strategy works for multiplying by hundreds, too. 6 times 100 means you can add 100 6 times. 100 plus 100 plus 100 plus 100 plus 100 plus 100 equals 600. Or you can multiply 6 groups of 100. 6 times 100 equals 600. Remember that strategy next time you are multiplying by 10 or 100.